Hi folks, and welcome to the second video in this Let's Play series for the game Dragon's Lair 3D for the PC. Now in the last video we completed just the very first level, so it was a very short video, and we arrived at the exit from the library. So let's get cracking.
To open this door.
Okay, so we need to find a key, but first of all I'm just going to pick up some health because we're a little low on health. Well, we lost a very small amount of health relative to the maximum, so might as well just top up. Ouch! Really useless at this at times. Goodness me.
Red potions restore health.
Okay, so we'll put that in our backpack, and I believe we can use that later if we're desperate for health in the game. I told you I'm absolutely useless. Oh dear. Something we're going to have to roll under. Yep, there's the golden key. But there's also a goblet on that shelf up there, so let's go get the goblet first. Okay, so I need to be back a bit further. And let's hope this bug doesn't happen. Yay, it didn't happen. Great, so we managed to jump there fine. Okay, so now we can do a roll forward. Straight into the wall.
The gold key is yours!
It's a very neat move Dirk can do there, his roll. Okay, so what do we got here? Right, so I think we are going to let's check out these barrels first of all. Okay, this starts as usual. Put my sword away. I think we're going to have to roll under here. So I'm just going to put my sword away and crouch and roll. Let's keep rolling. Rolls right underneath the table. Excellent. Okay. So I think there's a switch over here, and we'll just make out a switch over there behind those flames. So I'm guessing I'm going to have to hit this switch first. So we'll do that. Yay! And then we'll go over to this other one, and we'll hit this switch. And hopefully that will be the exit door. Yes! Okay, so we'll put a... come out here. I'm really not very good at combat in this game yet. Okay. That went a little bit better. Ah!
Thank you.
trying to just I'm being a bit cautious here just because of the bug I've got with the game. And it's actually a bit tricky to get lined up well. There you go, stupid bug. Okay, so whenever you see a kind of item like this wooden beam, this wooden piece that has a different texture to the others, then that often indicates something to strike with your sword to activate or deactivate something. So just try that there, and it works. And it's opened up a secret area for us. So excellent. We've got a crown. Nice. Oh, for goodness sake. Okay, next time, here we go. The bug didn't happen that time, and I swear I do the button presses, etc., in exactly the same way every time. And yet sometimes this bug thing happens and sometimes it does not. And it's very frustrating. Okay, so let's just get a sword prepared in case.
Save me!
Ah, goodness sake. We'll get the bag of gold. I love the way they've animated Dirk here. It's ridiculous kind of diagonal backward run that he does there. It's superb. Okay, well, it's not through there, obviously. Okay, I think I'm going to do a quick save here. I'm just going to hit F5 and do okay there. Okay. This is just down to timing, so I just need to go there when that one is there. I'll put it there. Okay. Just jump onto the chain and nearly miss. Okay, so jumping on the chain stops the fireballs firing. What I had found when I practiced this a few times before was that if you climb up the chain too soon and the fireballs haven't quite stopped, they will actually hit you when you're on the chain, which isn't very fair. So we're now going to access one of the secret areas. I'm going to jump forward from here onto this narrow ledge created by this beam along the wall here. And if we look around here, there's a diamond which is completely hidden from view otherwise. So I'm hoping I can do this move without falling off the beam. So I'm just going to do a forward jump. And of course, the bug comes up. There we go. But at least I made it. Woohoo! Ah! I'll try and walk very slowly going back. Okay, so I now need to do a forward jump from here back to the ledge. Oh, for goodness me. Really is so annoying. So many times it doesn't happen, but it happens all too often otherwise. Yeah, didn't happen that time. It's just crazy. Okay, so we've got the diamonds, which is superb. Oh, I'm going down too low here because we need to jump now to the other chain. Get to that chain because we're looking to activate that switch that's at the end between the two catapults there, or the four catapults, I should say. Okay, so sword. Excellent, so we've now got our way out. Excellent, okay, so we can get out of here now. Now, temptation would be to run straight that way, but looking this way, there is a bag of gold that we would miss. Actually, recorded this episode once already and completely missed that bag of gold like an idiot I am. And yeah, so this is my second attempt at recording. I did promise to reveal all of the secrets, etc. I didn't promise to do it in a brilliant fashion, so I'm not the best of players. Yeah, I'll make it, I promise. Okay, I'm going to do another quick save here. Yeah, so here we go. I always have problems with this room because of this stupid bug. Okay. Oh, there we go. Okay, now I'm gonna be patient here and wait for these two. I could have done it then. There we go. Yes! Okay, now this is just down to timing. Wait for a bolt to go through and then run. Okay, so can't go straight through there. But there is a switch here, so I'm going to hit this switch. Yeah, deactivates the flames.
It's no use, Dirk. It's too heavy to move.
So there's clearly a secret area under there. If we peek, there's a giant heart. So I guess we'll come back and try and get that once we've had a look through here. Okay, another bag of gold. Okay, so they don't do anything yet.
The mana cell! It unlocks magic energy throughout the castle and can enchant just about anything. So be careful, it's full of surprises. Maybe you can use it on the other golden podium you saw earlier. Take heed, Dirk. Away from the podium, the mana cell needs you. If separated too long, the cell will return to where you found it.
Sword, get your sword out, man. Okay, so I guess we need to pick up the mana cell quickly. And if the mana cell activated those two knights, then I guess it will activate the knight through here. And we'll get hit again, no doubt. So drop the mana cell. Sword, Dirk, sword. Goodness sake. Oh, now I can't see him. Excellent. Oh dear. So let's just pick the mana cell up so it kind of hopefully, I think, resets the timer. Because she said it draws energy or needs me to be near it. So before we do that, so we'll just move it over here out of the way. And then we're going to roll through. And then going to roll through here. Okay. So I guess that has probably increase the length of my health bar. And the stupid message won't let me see, so... Yeah, I guess that looks a bit longer than it was before. Goodness knows the way I play, I certainly need as much health as possible. But I will say again, the controls on this game are a bit wonky and a bit frustrating. For instance, when I was trying to draw my sword there, it just was not responding. It was really annoying. Okay, sword. Okay, thanks, Dirk. Work that time. Ah! Run away, run away! So let's try to deal with these one at a time. Three. Excellent, that's just not fair, is it? Oh, stop it! I really am not very good at this combat piece in here. Okay, the wonky graphics there was nothing to do with me, it's just those dodgy stairs, so... I guess he's gonna come to life, isn't he? So why was he easier to dispatch and the other ones were so difficult? I don't get that. So we'll see if we get a few top-ups on the health meter, excellent. And there's another bag of gold, so... Let's see if I can get across to this without activating the bug. Yes! Ah! But not that time. Sorry about that. Okay. Alright, before we go in here, I'm going to quick save again. Okay. Here we go. Let's see what's through here. Wait for it to all go blank before I do a jump and get the irritating bug. Oh, Pete's sake. Sorry, folks. That really is annoying. So just should have jumped there, I was a bit hesitant, so just I'm gonna jump next time. Oh, and then sword. Okay, oh boy, right, we've got to do it again. It's a different layout, right. Oh, ouch. Where do I go from here? Okay, I'm gonna go to this left-hand side over to here. And then I'm going to... Okay, I'm going to jump... jump forward into there. It looks like a simple jump forward. Ah! Alpha... And again, right. Okay. Sorry. Very annoying. Okay. Don't blame me, blame the game designers. Nearly there, so one jump forward and then strike him with my sword. For the space to appear. And I've lost my train of thought, so right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And is it then or no, okay, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, right now. Ah! He didn't jump! Well, Dirk may be laughing, I'm not. I really didn't do that very well. So, let's just... yeah, we nearly destroyed us. The health meter's all the way down, so we need some health. But let's just check on the treasure situation. So there's none in this level, but so far we have found 15 out of the 15 treasures that we need. So excellent. So we've found all of them so far. So we're just going to quick save there. And then hopefully we can find some health. Okay, good. Oh, wow, that was a big one. We definitely needed that. Okay, so let's... But I could hear them behind me. Probably don't need to get these. Maybe I need some practice. Ah! Yes, I do need some practice. Okay. Oh, so I've got my whirlwind attack, so I'm going to do that. Hold my... Yes! Oh! And there's a swine behind me! Okay, oh, and there's some blue orbs now to fill up my mana. There you go, excellent. So I still need a bit more health. Hopefully there's something in here. No, it's just mana. Okay, so that's going to be irritating. I believe that this one you need the crossbow or the bow and arrow for, so we don't have that yet, so we can't go down this path. So I know there's a giddy goon in here, so... Oh, not again! Definitely cannot get across that gap, so that's a dead end. So the game is most definitely forcing us through this grey or bluish portal. Okay, we'll do a whirlwind attack again. No real door there anyway, so yeah, Dirk's a bit drunk. He walks straight into the door. Oh. Whirlwind attack, come on. Can take better health. Yes, please, thank you. Okay, there's a bag of gold up there, so let's go and get that. Jumping randomly with my sword out, that's not very safe, is it? So excellent, yeah, smacks his chin on the beam. That really must hurt. Okay, nothing else around here. I have my sword out just in case. Whirlwind sword attack. Yes. Okay, so there's an odd looking coloured beam here, so.
Such a heavy beam.
Yeah, thanks Daphne for the hint. So sword away. Okay, let's just try a simple jump forward. Yes, made it, okay. Okay, we've got a goblet. Nice, so let's just try and do a jump forward to go back. Okay, that's good enough. Oh, blue potion.
Blue potions restore magical energy.
And there's a secret area. Nice. Let's go down through here. The Dirk rolls to the very bottom of the stairs. Nice. Oh, sword! My sword was... Come on, Dirk. Ah, miss me. Crossbow being fired. Let's get... Ow! How's our treasure situation doing? Okay, so we're just looking for a diamond and a bag of gold. Okay, so just in the far distance there, I can see a bag of gold, so let's go running around and try and get that bag of gold.
Thank you.
Excellent. I know you can hit some of these switches multiple times. For instance, in this instance, it just keeps rotating those walkways. So I think we need to do one more because we need to get over to the left-hand side there. Ouch. Oh well. Oh, missed the chain completely there. Let's try again. Yeah, okay. Finally, third time lucky. A long way up. I'm just going to wait for that to come back. I'm really not doing very well with those giddy goons, am I? Now, if you just look down there on that purple, I was going to say shelf, but yeah, I guess walkway, there's a diamond, so we'll need to try and get a hold of that soon. Let's hopefully see if we can pop up on some health. Good. Did that actually turn? No, I don't think that did turn, did it? Let's try that one more time. Yeah, there we go. That was bizarre. We got all the rumbling as if it was turning. It didn't go anywhere. Okay. I can see he's got a crossbow, and this is going to be tricky because there's that chain there. So I'm just going to do a quick save. Which one's the save? Is that F5? Okay, let's see what we can do here. I'll dodge his arrows for a bit. Telling me how to get my timing right here. Okay, so I'll just do that one more time. Right, jump, jump, jump. Sword, turn around. Not very quickly. And yeah, let's take him out. Okay, he's swaying. Okay. Right, we want to get that diamond down there. And I don't want to repeat that with that crossbow man, so I'm going to save it there again. Okay, so let's try and get this diamond. Go down a bit more and wiggly. Yes, okay. There's a couple of ledges down there, so... That wasn't very elegant. I think I was supposed to land on that ledge and then jump onto that one, I guess. But anyway, no great shakes. I survived. So we need to get that walkway rotated back around again so we can climb back up. So we've got that bag of gold over there and we've got the diamond. I think we've got all of the treasures for this level. So I think the objective now is purely to get to the top of this tower. Hey, look at that, I made it first time. Excellent. Oh, it's a long way up. Surprised Dirk's arms aren't getting tired. Okay. Yeah, so I need to rotate that one again, don't I? I wonder when they said there are 250 rooms in this, whether this counts as one, and I would count it as one. It's a pretty significant, it's a pretty significant room. Okay, so we're getting there. We're getting there. I don't fluff it up. I don't know if you've noticed, but the bug where the inventory screen pops up when I'm doing running jumps seems to be happening less suddenly, and I have absolutely no idea why. I'm not doing anything differently. Yay, progress, but now I actually can move forward from beyond where we were before we detoured to get the diamonds. So as we jump forward to that chain, now, does he get pushed off? Yes, he does. Super. I maybe don't really need my sword for that piece, do I? Keep it out just in case. Good job. Yay! A bit more health. Now I can hear another one. As Dirk swings wildly in the air, and he does it again. Okay, a bit of mana. Yes! The golden key! So now we just need to get back to the lock. Sort of wait for a moment. Oh, it did it there. It fluffed up there. Oh dear. Everything's cool. Doing fine. Almost. Right, now I think we should be able to put the key in the lock. Right, well, I guess the door's open. That's the end of that level. I'm just going to check the treasures, make sure we are on track. There we go, we got all four in that level, and so far we have got 19 out of 19 treasures for the game so far. So we are on track for our 100 out of 100. So that's it, folks. I'm going to stop there. I'm just going to do a quick save. And yeah, that's the end of this video. Thank you very much for watching. Hope you're enjoying it. Please let me know what you think in the comments section below. If you like the video, click on the thumbs up below, subscribe, and yeah, I look forward to playing the next video, playing the next level, and enjoy. I'm rambling now. Yeah, so anyway, enjoy, folks. Take care. Thanks a lot. Have a good day. Bye-bye.